Hi everyone, it's Ileane from basicblogtips.com. Today is the third video in a series where I'm talking about YouTube and how you can make the most out of your YouTube channel. In the first video, we talked about how to find insights, and YouTube Insights shows you where your video has been embedded and how people are discovering your content. Then we talked about hotspots, which shows engagement from your audience and how much attention they're paying to your videos. Today, I want to talk about YouTube playlists. And it's a great time because YouTube just announced over on their blog that they've made some enhancements to the playlist bar. They want to make the experience of watching videos in a playlist better. So they updated the interface for the playlist to make the individual video details more visible and making the next, previous, autoplay, and shuffle buttons more distinct. Let me give you an example. One of the reasons I like playlists is because they show up on the sidebar of your video. So for example, I have quite a few videos that are based on social media. Once you've added a video to a playlist, whenever someone's on the watch page for that video, your playlist will show up as the first thing on the sidebar. And once they click on your playlist, the playlist bar will show up at the bottom of the screen. They can scroll through and watch your videos one by one.
Hey, it's
I. Or they can put on shuffle and shuffle through those videos. Okay, now let's scroll over to the right hand side and you see there's also options. And they can hide the playlist as well there. So even when the playlist is hidden, there's still some branding that shows up at the bottom and they can still scroll through and shuffle or autoplay the videos. So now let's take a look at how to set up a playlist. Let's go to My Videos, and over on the left you'll see Playlists, which gives a list of your existing playlists, or you can add a new one. I'll start a new playlist for these YouTube tutorials, enter a brief description, and create playlist. Now go back to My Videos, select the video that I want to add, come up to Add To. Here's my list of playlists. Scroll down to the YouTube tutorials and add video. Now once you have your playlist organized, you can go over and edit it. From the edit screen, you'll see that you can edit your playlist title and description. You can add a note to each one of the videos. You can change the order just by moving them up and down. Delete a video if you want. And you can also set the thumbnail for the playlist to be any of the videos in the playlist. For example, in this social media playlist, I set the thumbnail from this video. I just happen to like the way YouTube picked the thumbnail for this video. Now remember how I showed you that the playlist will show up on the sidebar of the video on the watch page? That's only if you click this, which is set the official series playlist for these videos. Click that off. Now I'm just going to give you a little warning about that. You can only do that for one playlist. So each one of your videos should only be in one playlist if you want to use that feature. Well, that's it for today, and I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching and for subscribing to the channel. I promise to keep putting out some good content for you. Hopefully you'll be making some fantastic YouTube videos too, and you'll be able to share them with me and we can subscribe to each other's channels. Take care. And I'll talk to you soon. Peace.